Hey YouTube, it's Forbidden Mower. She came up with an idea to keep the tractor from overheating. Consider there's like no cooling mechanism, the only thing it is oil. I took an old fan apart and drilled in where the three-piece prong was. So that way whenever it's running, it's blowing air down into the engine to cool it. I don't know, little idea. Alright, letting you guys know, just a little update.